What is the most extreme heavy metal hangover you've ever endured?
I have so many. And if you know the podcast Vox and Hops, I always ask that question, what a person's hangover cure is. So I've had many nasty hangovers, but most of the time I just sort of suffer in silence. There have of course been times on tour when we have, you know, a bit too much fun, and then the next day is a tad brutal, but we always have to go out there and do our job and perform because, you know, just because we had fun doesn't mean that the crowd has to suffer from a shitty performance. So I strive to do that very well. But I've had some nasty hangovers in my life. Nothing too absolutely horrible. We've always survived. By 5 o'clock, normally everything is all right. And I'm reaching towards the next brew most of the time, but not this month.
Is that your hangover cure? Just another 5 o'clock and another beer?
No, it's super dangerous, actually. I just interviewed a doctor throughout my sober February, because the whole month of Vox and Hops' content is all sober. So all of the episodes are promoting a balanced relationship with alcohol. And for a long time, I wanted to sit down with someone who actually knows what the hell's going on when we do ingest alcohol. So I had a chat with this awesome dude who plays session bass for Ahab, the Doom Band. And his name is Christian Deegan. He has a master's and PhD in nutritional science. And he talked exactly about that. I spouted out all of the hangover cures that I've heard from the Vox and Hops alumni throughout the years. And he said that a hair of the dog is an illusion. You just sort of start to feel better because you're, you know, just inebriating yourself again and numbing the pain. So it is it's sort of like putting a I'll see you later stamp on the hangover. And from experience, the hangover always is much, much worse with hair of the dog going on. So from the best thing to do is to just drink lots of water, because when you are hungover, it's because you are severely dehydrated and you're missing some minerals. So you gotta eat good food and drink lots of water, and then hopefully try to get some rest, which is not always easy, because when you're hungover, for some reason, you can't even sleep.